Hi, today we will replace a door stopper on Renault Grand Scenic. These are the tools you will need. The door mounting kit is optional if you accidentally break a door panel clip. First, remove window control switch. Now remove door handle. There is a small Torx screw on the bottom that holds the door panel. Now we can unscrew the door stopper. Before doing this, I suggest removing the door panel. To get the door panel off the clips, you have to pull really hard. then disconnect the door light and speaker. Here you can see places where clips that hold the door panel are located. These are the two 10mm screws that hold the door stopper inside. Okay, that's it. Now replace the door stopper and repeat the steps in reverse.